Hey everybody, Andrew here with Rip Current Athletics. So what I wanted to go over today is Governor Greg Abbott's address. Unfortunately, gyms did not make it into the phase one opening. So meaning openings that would be happening this Friday. As of right now, we have to wait until May 18th. So what I wanted to go over today is what we're doing specifically here at Rip Current. All gyms are closed, including us. But we are doing things, we're going to continue to do things and continue to try to do as the best that we can. For our members, you guys are still going to be receiving your workouts. And right now, what we're also working on is a movement library. So that movement library is going to be different movements, 30-second clips of the different movements that you'll be seeing throughout your time here. They'll be linked up into your member app. So that way, if you have a question over a movement, you can just click on the link. It'll take you to that 30-second clip. And then you can watch it briefly so that way you can see what it's going to look like. Also, we're looking into doing a little more online training. So this will be specific to you doing things at the house. I know there's going to be a lot of people who are hesitant about getting in here, about getting out. You know. We're getting mixed reviews and things like that about what should be done. You know, I suggest just doing what you think is best for yourself. If you want to stay inside, stay home, stay inside. If you want to get out and get going. It's up to you. But we are working on, again, the movement library to help out with getting these things done online. So that way, again, if you're hesitant to come in, whenever we're ready to get opened up again, then you'll have that option to do the stuff at the house. It'll be a minimal equipment, kind of like how we've been doing now. But again, you'll have links to these movements that you'll be seeing that are programmed for your workouts. So that's going to help out tremendously. And again, if you want some accountability, you know, we'll be doing coaching calls as well. That'll be added into it. You know, we're working on things. As for everybody who's ready to get back and get in here, once we do, we're having everything planned out to try to have everybody feel as comfortable as you can with coming back in once we get the go-ahead to get going. We've changed a few things up, to hopefully make it better for you guys whenever you are coming back in. Our equipment is still out for rent up until, you know, a couple days before that 18th, you know, if nothing changes. So if you guys need anything, just let us know. If you have any questions over anything, don't hesitate to reach out to us. You know, we understand with everything that's going on. We appreciate all your support and all the help. You know, we hope that you guys can keep on getting after it. We have a few things that, you know, that we're trying to change up here at the gym. And we have a few ideas that we want to try to get going to help you guys stay on track. You know, that's you know, I just hope we can all get going again. You know, I don't believe this is a new normal. And you know, I hope we can get back to how we were doing things and you know, now I hope we can do things better. Again, if you guys have any questions, just you know, don't hesitate to reach out. We're here. So, you know, hopefully you guys are getting some sun. Hopefully you guys are getting outside. And hopefully you guys are trying to, you know, get back into your routine and get going. Thanks, guys.